She let that shit sing for me, yeah.
She gon' let that shit bang for me, yeah. She gon' let that shit bang for me, yeah. She gon' let that shit bang for me, yeah.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Vids. Bringing us a brand new video, and this video has been requested ever since I posted my first 2K19 video. And the reason I haven't put it out sooner is because a lot of people know already what my jump shot is, because I've been using it for the past 2 years, and again this year it works just as well if you've been seeing my videos. And yeah, I'm not gonna keep this video any longer than it should be, so I'm just gonna jump right into the jump shot. If you guys don't already know what it is, it's a custom one that a sub gave me back in 2K17. I was playing against him and he was literally wetting every single shot, so I asked him if I could use it. He was nice enough to give it to me, and here it is. Jump shot 65 for the base, release 91 for release 1, and release 26 for release 2. And as for the release speed, I have it all the way up, and I've never tried anything else, but you're welcome to, and let me know if you do. But I honestly like the quick release. And animation blending is 82 to 18. And yeah guys, that's basically the jump shot. I've been using it for the past 2 years with my slashers. On 17 he was green 3 just like this year, and back then he had a 65 3-point rating, and that's what this guy has too once he maxes it out. But as of now it's barely a 55, and as you see in these clips, he's literally greening, like not even catch and shoot, like I'm just waiting for this dude to come up, but he's not, so I'm just gonna bang it for a green. And this next clip was literally the next game because people kept asking me to bang a 3 and I just green him so easily. So hope it works out for you. And I don't know if this jump shot works well with other archetypes, just because I've only used slashers my whole 2K career. So let me know if you use it with another archetype and if it works just as good. But yeah guys, that's basically for this video. Hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you tomorrow with the new video.
Hey, roll up my backwood and let me get high. Keep this money by my side, I had to sacrifice. She said she love me, she don't love me, that's a damn lie. I play for keeps, fuck a loss and a damn tie.